Also trending, no kid in Columbus will have to be without lunch this year if they stop by a Columbus library. Starting today, the Columbus Metropolitan Library will offer free lunches and snacks to those 18 and under at 17 of its 22 locations throughout the city this summer. The program is in partnership with the Children's Hunger Alliance and will run through August 23rd. For a list of all of the locations and times of when lunch and snacks will be served, you can go to NBC4i.com.